See you, Dad. Bye.
Out of the way, loser.
Hey, Dad said you had to be nice to me when he was at work.
I'm hungry. Can you make me some mac and cheese?
Yeah, right. Do it yourself. I'm watching TV.
I don't know how.
Neither do I. Leave me alone.
What do you know how to make?
Water?
But I'm hungry.
So, what do you want me to do about it?
I'm your brother. You're supposed to take care of me.
If you weren't such a baby, you'd do things for yourself.
I'm not a baby.
Baby, baby, baby.
Shut up, Walter.
Baby, baby, baby.
No, I'm not. Sorry, sorry. I didn't mean it.
I'm gonna kill you. Looks like baby's going for a ride.
Walter, please, no! Don't!
What's wrong, Danny? Not afraid of the basement, are you?
Walter, please don't! You're mean.
You're a midget.
Check out what I found in the basement.
It looks old and dumb.
I like it.
You would. It's for babies.
First one to the black planet wins, I guess. Will you play with me?
No.
Check this out. A card came out. Meet, meaty, meetle, meet, or shoe? Meet, or shoe? Read this for me.
Meteor shower.
Ugh!
I don't think so. Does your bike ever float at night?
Danny, what did you do?
Nothing.
Yeah, right? You had to play that stupid game. It's all your fault.
My fault? Maybe if you'd be nice for a change. You're the one that dropped me in the basement.
You're still a butthead.
So now what do we do?
You started it, you finish it.
It's not working anymore. Maybe it's broken.
Look out. Let me see. It's probably my turn. Attention all space adventurers. Zathura awaits. Do you have what it takes to navigate the galaxy? It's not for the faint of heart. For once you embark upon your journey, there's no turning back until Zathura is reached. Pieces reset at the end of each game. Play again and again for different adventures. Danny, we gotta keep playing. We have to get to Zathura to get back home.
I don't want to play anymore. Look what it did to our house.
I don't think we have a choice. Do you want to float in space forever? Here, let me try. Your robot is defective.
But you don't have a robot. That's your robot?
At least I got one.
So what does it do?
Whatever I tell it to.
Oh no.
Emergency. Alien life form. Must destroy.
Just happened? Did we just teleport or something? This sure isn't Dad's basement.
Walter, what did you do? Where are we? How are we gonna get home? The game.
What did I do? Hey, this is still all your fault. If you hadn't started playing that stupid game, I'd be home right now watching baseball.
He's your robot.
Yeah? Well, I didn't tell it to go crazy and take us here.
You made us go follow it in the basement. I wanted to stay upstairs.
Well, maybe you should have stayed in the basement where I left you.
You're mean, and I'm gonna tell Dad.
I'm sorry.
Danny, you didn't. You did.
Security bot, must repair. Must recharge, repair, recharge. Alien life form, must detain.
Put me down, let go, you stupid piece of junk.
Help. Walter, get off me! Walter!
Garbage.
Walter!
Must
don't
incinerate.
Go!
Must incinerate.
I'm not garbage! You're the piece of junk! Now let me go! Put me down!
Robots better watch out now. We gotta find Walter.
Huh. Walter! Walter! Up here! It's me!
Danny, how'd you get up there? I'm in some kind of jail cell or something. Can you open that vent?
No, it won't move. I can't.
Well, you need to get me out of here. I don't know what they're gonna do. This place seems pretty empty except for those robots. They're everywhere, but I didn't see any people. I think machines run this place.
Maybe we can explain it's all a mistake. Can you talk to them?
Are you crazy? I'm lucky I'm still alive. You've gotta help me.
Walter, I can't. I don't know what to do.
Look, I'm locked in. You gotta find a key or something. There must be some kind of control room up there. Hurry up, though. It's cold in here.
for must be destroyed.
No, not you. You're supposed to chase Walter.